Okay, so I have a light on the end of a pendulum, like this, and there's my camera down there, and whenever I turn off the lights and get the pendulum going like this, it exposes onto the sensor, and I get a really cool picture or video.